Blessed day, my viewers and my subscribers. So today we have a very unfortunate situation to talk about. And to be honest, people, I'm not even going to ask you to like the video like what I normally do. Because that video here is not about likes or anything like that. It's about somebody losing their mother, you understand? And also, Beanie Man actually react to the post. Yeah, man, people, because I know say Vado and Beanie Man, them no deal none at all. But Beanie Man actually make my Vado know say, look, may I pray for you and your family. You understand what I say, people? Now, basically, I go just read an article where kind of summarize up all of this, and then I go show you the post of Beanie Man. Make it my people. So it says, Mother, the mother, Miss Penny, has died. Son Dante Brooks to be sentenced on March the 19th. The mother of dancehall artist Movado, Elizabeth Miss Penny Garden, died suddenly at a hospital in Kingston last night. While the sentencing of his son Dante Brooks has been postponed to March 19th after he was convicted for murder earlier this year, it was sudden. She wasn't sick, so right now, this kind of sudden, so the whole cassava piece feel it. People are going to miss Miss Penny. It's a woman everybody love. One source said, 3 years ago, Movado released a tribute song, Mama, on the JA Productions Lighthouse Rhythm to his mother, where he sang that, Man never left you on a broadside on the gully, me take you out. An admission of his humble beginnings before superstardom, in the song, he DJ'd, You're proud of your son, so I'm proud of myself. Yeah, she teach me for pray over myself. The video features visuals of his first trip to the African continent. It was the right thing to do. Filming in Africa for a song called Mama, Movado said, since Mama Africa is mother to all of us, on Mother's Day in 2018, Movado shared an old photo with Garden saying that it reminded him of great things she did for him, so this world could talk about me one day. Only Father God knows, that's why I will always love you, Mama, my boss. The DJ last shared a Twitter video of his mom in August 2020, as she recounted a story from his childhood. Several dancehall entertainers have lost their mothers over the last year, including Shensia mother in June 2020, followed by Beanie Man's mother in September 2020, Dancing Rebel's mother in October 2020, Black Queen's mother in January 2021, and then Shabarang's mother last month. Meanwhile, Bounty Killer is still deeply grieving the loss of his mother 9 years ago. Movado's family problems are compounded by the impending sentencing of his teenage son Dante Brooks in the Home Circuit Court, which has been postponed to March the 19th. Brooks and his co-accused Andre Hines were found guilty on January the 27th of the 2018 murder of Lorenzo Thomas in the St. Andrew community of Cassava Peace. Illegal possession of firearm and arson, they face the possibility of a life sentence in prison. So people, I'm not even going to read no more of the article, you understand? Because we don't want to branch off and go too much into the sentencing part. But we want to start about Movado losing his mother. And just like even when I'm reading the article, when I see how many artists lose their mother, that's why I always say, you see a mother, you have to cherish them as much as possible. You understand what I mean, people? I'm just did even a listener review not too long. I'm hear the person I say, Movado, mother, our final words was poor Dante or something like that, you understand? So, boy, I mean, I hope on a really the whole sentencing with Dante, you know, she kind of take to heart and just, you know, people, I'm not telling a lie. You see, when it comes to a mother, because through me, you know, I love my mother, you understand, people? I try to understand where them artists are feel are, not even just artists, just anybody in general, because guess what? Everybody have feelings. You understand what I mean, people? And if you love your mother and have a close relationship with her, then of course, if you know you lose her, especially when you try to do things for her. You see me? Because remember, even Shensia said she wanted to do a lot of things for her mother, you know, but she never get the chance. You understand what I mean, people? So now I'm going to show you the post that Beanie Man actually made. And basically, he made the post under a post that the Tropics put up. You see me? They put up a picture with Movado and his mother. And you don't know, so they must send them condolences, you understand? And Beanie Man left the prayer emoji. So of course, you know, same does I met Movado now, say, look, bro, may I pray for you? And I have to respect this because, as I say, the two artists, them don't really talk to each other. But sometimes you have to just brush out the little, your pride, basically, and just reach out to an artist when him need it. You understand what I say, people? So I just saw the thing go. Jano Star, you know, I just want to leave some condolences for Movado and his family. You don't know the thing, go. This is going to be tough, because, you know, of course, he mafia deal with him son sentencing. And you don't know, say the other day, him burn out the system and all of that. You see, my people? So now, if you see him, if you go deal with this right about now, John, you know, that's why I say people just appreciate to no mother. You see me? Appreciate to no father as well, you know. Just appreciate life in general. You see me, people? Anyway, thanks for watching the video, you know. You don't know, say me not go old, you know, too long. But just come for me to you know what's going on. You see me, people? So thanks for watching the video. Bless up on yourself and keep safe. I'm out.